How's it floating, spacemates? Welcome aboard the Starship Infinix Flare. It's me, Infy, back again with more Tales of Zestiria. Possibly the last Tales of Zestiria. So we're going up Artorias Throne. It is the end times. It is the end game. Should we explore the site? There are ruins and craters in the floor. Let's take a look at the map. Yeah. Do we have anything here like a boss fight? Or I don't know, would they put treasure chests? Yeah, that doesn't seem like anything. Right. Oh, here we go. Yeah, you're standing behind me. Let's do this! Okay, we're inside. Still in the area called Artorias' Throne. And yeah, what has happened to Grandpa Zenris? I hope he's not dead.
Heldalf, 決着の時だ!
苦しみと共に生きねばならぬ世界。全てのものはこれからの解放を望んでいるのは明白。何故それに抗う？どうしよう。確かに、お前の目指す世界では苦しみから逃れられるかもしれない。けど、やっぱ違うと思う。僕らは苦しみから目を背けたくない。辛いことがあるから、
楽しいことを実感できるのですわ。だね。私らは生きてるって感じたいんだ。苦しみに抗うことでのみ得られる安寧。そんなものを世界が享受するはずもあるまい。別に逃げるのが悪いってわけじゃないわ。俺らがそうしねえってだけさ。わしは自然の摂理を語っているのだ。
摂理に従うのが生きることだっていうのか。無論のことよ。違う。それは死んでないだけだ。それがどれだけ苦しいことか、お前は知ってるはずだ。最後にもう一度問う。同志スレイ、わしにくだれ。断る。最下の剣士と同志、やはり世の国脈ということか。
Here we go, Heldalf. Level 80, okay. We're starting off our stock characters. Let's go! Alright. Come on, let's do this. Oh yeah, he's stunned. He's stunned. Oh no, he's got his guard thingy up. Better not stand in front of him. Oh shit, he's suddenly facing me. Spark comes from electricity. Oh crap, standing right in front of him. Not a good thing. Not a good thing. Someone heal me. Oh. That was fast. That was just a trap. Oh, snap. The hell did you do to him?
Oh shit.
Holy crap. No. Jesus Christ, man. I'm legit tearing up. Oh no, he's got his. Oh my god. Oh, they are monsters. Oh god. I did. That should clear out. Yep. Didn't see the spell coming. Dude, oh, he has the exact same weird thing. That, yeah. So that was a spell of his. Ow, crap. That move is painful. Oh my god. Oh shit. Let's see. Oh crap. Okay, I am dead. Let's run first. And let's see. What kind of, yeah. I have to heal someone. I have to. Right, here we go. Dude! Okay. Stupid comic stance is fucking me up. Dude, I was blocking. Apparently it didn't work, okay. I'm gonna poke him from afar. What the hell? How did it touch me? Okay. Lila doesn't have enough. Huh, this is getting a bit tense. I've thrown life bottles. Let's see if she's gonna throw a life bottle for me. Yep. Come for me, kitty cat. What the? Okay, I can't stand too close to him when he does Hellfire release. Dude, come on. Guys, maybe don't stand so close to him. Oh. Oh. His Hellfire release is really tricky. You wouldn't expect it to hit you. Let's just poke him from afar with my... Oh my god, here he goes again. My Demon Fangs. Are you kidding me? That was like so far away. Oh shit. Dude, I'm like... Oh, I'm really hating his Hellfire shit. This is nowhere near where I am. Woo! Dodge that one well. Come for me, kitty. You're not gonna touch me. Not gonna touch me. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Alright, I'm gonna try and... Really, really. Oh, yes! Let's go! They should do it! Come on, come on, come on! Yeah, took a huge chunk. 5,000 there. You don't do your Hellfire release. You don't do your shit. Oh, I'm out of SC. Instant cure! Yep. Well, the only difficulty was his Hellfire release that just catches me unaware.
ロゼ頼む。きっと何か何か方法がある。自らの家族だけは失いたくない。大した覚悟だ。ふざけんな。おじいちゃんのミュートって人も本当だったら犠牲になる必要なんてない。全部あんたのせいでしょ。そう。自らの愚かな選択をして落ちたわけじゃないのに。
それ、これは、これだけは。 俺がやらなきゃいけない。ありがとうロゼ。本当にスレイさん。スレイ、下がってて、みんな君一人に背負わせない。ふん、貴様らは誰も救えん。別の足踏み。
Why must you do this?
Oh, fuck you, game.
I think this is the saddest I've been in this game. And what the fuck just happened? Okay. Oh my god. 200,000 armatized Helder. Holy crap. Wow. I'm guarding, am I? Doesn't seem to be working. Okay. What's going on? I seem to still get hit, even though. Okay, I'm scared of committing into a combo because I'll get hit. Do I stand in the middle? So I stand in the middle, right? Which I get hit less. Ouch. Oh, I got stunned. Crap. Dodge right into him. Can I hit his face? I can hit his face. Okay. Let's try far range attacks. Let's see what happens if I try to poke him from afar. Because I don't think he can hit me. This is kind of cheating. Okay, he can come from afar. I don't know, should I? Am I supposed to do something? I don't know if I'm supposed to lower his health or just... Yeah, he can reach all the way. Oh dear. I might be doing something wrong for this fight, so we'll see how it goes. Oh, he's casting indignation. He casted indignation. Indignation. Wow. Okay, at least we get a retry. I think the party prompted you to use Siegfried. But we all don't have Mystic Art. Okay, give me a moment. I'm gonna check on how this fight goes. Because I think we are supposed to do the Siegfried thingy before he casts Indignation. Because that spell seemed like a full area attack, which you can't dodge, and it did massive damage. Oh, okay, so apparently you're supposed to get him to the stage where he's casting Indignation, and then after that, yeah, we'll see. So yeah, you're supposed to stun him when he's going to cast Indignation. Apparently this one does power hit on him, so that's good. I'm just gonna keep doing that while I hide here. Hey, look, it's he's dickless. Okay, so the third hit doesn't seem to be doing anything because he guards it. Oh crap. Apparently guarding doesn't do anything as well for me. He rips right through my guard. Oh, here he goes. Go, go, go! Armatize and press L1. Oh god, okay. No doing my... I got switched to Slay also, by the way. Can I target? Oh, I can. Oh god, I didn't realize I could target his hands. So fucking dumb. Yeah, come on. Let's get this. And I think, yeah, I've lost Zavid, by the way. You lose your Seraphs after you do the Siegfried thing. Oh god, guys. Better like, I don't know, be safe. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna stick to using Slay since, I don't know, final battle and all. Oh god. Heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me. You know Rose, you could just not stand there and get hit. Jesus. Can I throw a item at the... Yeah. Oh god. You know, just don't stand there. I don't know. I want them to fight from range, but they're just going up right to him. Dude, come on, just run away. And now you've made Slay. Oh god. Hopefully the AI for Slay and Mikleo are smarter and stay away. Oh, here we go. Gonna keep... Okay. Armatize and... Are you... Oh man, I can't get Edna. Oh wait, Edna's... And light us out for the fight. Oh, screw you. Are you serious? I can't seem to, I don't know, guard against his attacks. I'm not sure if that's the case. Well, hiding here does seem to help a bit. Just a bit. When he pulls back his arm, it damages me. Oh god, stupid dancing cyclone thing. Yeah, just chuck rocks at you. Reaching across the room to swipe at us. It's a no-go, kitty cat. No-go. Yeah, guarding doesn't seem to help. I need to dodge those attacks. But oh well. Attack is the best form of defense. Or so they say. I'm just keeping him occupied. All my allies heal me. Oh, cool. The shield is like damaging him while... Oh, here we go. The shield was damaging him while his arm was there. It was pretty cool. Yo guys, we gotta stun him. Oh crap. Feel like we can't do this in time. Oh! That was lucky. That was lucky. I thought we were gonna die for there. And now we... Oh! That's fun. I'm surprised that... Oh, he's floating. I'm surprised they let Rose be still in this fight, because I would have thought they would take out Rose. Oh, this is great. Wow, 9 BG. Yeah, guys, just stay on the defense for now. I don't know, maybe we can attack a bit. Oh, no, 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 I almost dodged into it. Whoa, what the frick is that? Okay, staying in the side works out fine, I think. Oh no, guys, you don't do well attacking. Just like, you know, be on the defense. I can't pull off a Mystic Art. I don't think there's a point to anyway. Come on, how much health? 20,000. Okay. Oh, here we go. Can we do this? I'm not sure. I keep running out of SC. Let's try using something. This hourglass. Does it work? I'm not sure if it works. Here we go. L1. Is it really over? What happened to all the seraphs anyway? We didn't kill off our seraphs, right? Because we couldn't use them in battle after we amortized and fired with Siegfried. What's going on now? Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, a one-on-one fight? What's going on? Oh. That was easy. I wonder if I can actually lose this battle now. This could be like the fight between Cloud and Sephiroth in... Like, Cloud and Sephiroth in Final Fantasy VII. Still has a lot of health though, according to the arrow on top of his head. Come back here. Oh, I can't guard that. Yeah, you know what? Just charge into my attacks. Oh. Is that all? Snap, crackle, and pop. What was that? They certainly didn't prompt you to do a Mystic Art. I just wanted to Mystic Art him. For the lows. Can I? Oh, I can walk. I can only move forward. And I am struggling.
Oyo. Nakama wo ubawareta fukushu wo nashitogeta na. Saiyak no jidai wa owaran.
You know, if Slay is going to die, how are you going to explain it in the post-game? I hope it isn't anything dumb like World of Final Fantasies. When Rain and Lan disappear from the world, but then somehow they just ended up back in little cube forms. Alright, we've drawn the sword. What, me? I don't know. Maltodus is standing up there, the dragon. But we couldn't really see his face. Well, Heldalf does have a pretty spiffy haircut. I press X and he raised his sword. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to press X again. No impact from that. Why is there blood from that part of his head? Hey, it's our friends. Oh, Maltilus's face. Fly us out of here, dude.
Arigato.
Oh no! Grandpa!
Okay. Rose was alone and she walked off. So what happened to Slay? There was not a very conclusive ending. So I'm gonna see if there's anything after. There will probably be something after the credits. I mean, there is the post game after all, which I am not gonna be doing because it's nothing to do with the story. I probably will be doing Alicia's DLC as well. Supposedly it's super short. I mean, the story itself in Alicia's DLC is short. You just got a long ass dungeon there. But the dungeon I can cut out if there's nothing happening. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, and then after that delve straight away into Zestiria. But I'll just let the credits roll for now. See what happens next. I think this is showing events that have happened throughout the game. This is when Alicia first came into Slay's house after they found her in the Mabinogo runes. Mabinogo, whatever, you know what I mean.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, weren't these the Sparrow Feather Guild? They're old now, I think. Is this guy the new shepherd? Or storyteller of time, I don't know. Maybe a mix of both. The four seraphs are there, our friends. Our friendos. And more credits. Okay, so that scene. They were paying their respects to a grave. Was it Slay's grave? But the name on the grave said Newman or something. If I read it correctly. Or maybe it's just Zestiria's language. So there was a seraph with the shepherd, I'm gonna guess, because from the outfit. And then the twins, girl and guy, from the Sparrow Feather Guild. And then the four seraphs. Mikleo, Lila, Edna, and Zavid. So what was that about? Looks like more credits are gonna roll. Oh, they've already skipped to a part where Zavid has joined the party instead of Dezel. Wait, it's Slay, and I think that's Mautilus on top of him. With the animated part is probably the light that went up and everybody saw it. This is young Slay and young Mikleo. Oh, animated. Haha, that's cute. Well, you can laugh about it, you didn't die. Alright, more cutscenes. Is this Mikleo? With longer hair to signify that time has passed? Oh, saved by someone. Well, that looks like Slay's hand. But I guess you're not gonna show me his face. Jesus, what's with the ending? So vague. I guess it's one of those leave it up to you to interpret. Leave it up to you for interpretation. Alright, we have a legendary seraphic art key. Key for reawakening ancient seraphic arts. It's a mystery why Heldalf had it. Congratulations on finishing the game. You have the option to save clear data now. By loading the clear data, you can continue your game from the point right before the final battle. Additionally, there will be a New Game Plus option added to the title screen. New Game Plus will allow you to start a new game with your clear data carried over. Alright, let's save it in the first slot. Okay, gotta skip that. So, let's continue on from the clear data. Well, I guess that's how they explain that, you know, you can play the post-game because all your characters are back here. Right, okay, we should take a break. Sounds good to me, no sense in using up all our oomph. If we need a place to hold up for the night, how's Lady Lake sound? I think this is something that you can only get now after the game is over. I think, because okay, we are gonna go see a couple of scenes before we end it off.
起こしちゃったか。ごめん。で?ライラがいないみたいなんだ。何かあったのかな?別に気にしなくていいと思うよ。けど、ライラにだって見られたくない姿もあるよ、きっと。これまで苦しかった時も、ライラは一人で。そうだったんじゃないかな。気づかなかったなんて。気づかせないようにしてたんだよ。一人にさせてあげなって。
来たんですの?二人とも。あ、ライラ。大丈夫?はい。気づいたらいないんで心配したって。まあ、少し散歩していたんですの。心配かけてごめんなさい。謝るようなことじゃないよ。ちょっと二人とも、不器用すぎて見てらんない。
え?
スレイ?ライラは子供じゃないんだよ。ライラにとって、仲間って何なのかな?
Okay, now that we've seen that, let's talk to Rose. The place where my adventure with Lila began. There, in the sanctuary of the city that floats upon a lake, did a shepherd meet the fabled lady of the lake and withdraw the sacred blade. Not bad, Rose. Maybe I'll pick up a third career and write fairy tales. Hey, which do you think kids like better, free trade agreements or assassinations? Alright, so we will now head to the sanctuary.
ほんとだ。どうせ。ちょっと。うん。いいね。なんだよ、二人とも。せっかくだから、思い出に浸る時間作ってあげようってミクリオが。台無しだ。お二人とも、ありがとうございます。
Man, it's been more than a year since I first started playing this game. What a year it's been!
スレイさんは、あの時のこと、覚えていますか?ああ、今でもはっきり覚えてる。ライラ、同志に課せられる宿命がどんなものか教えてくれたよね。そして、今ならわかる。 僕たちがそれに押しつぶされないよう、ライラは導いてくれていたんだ。ああ。俺、同志になって世界を旅して、本当いろんなことに気づけたと思う。改めて言うのもちょっと照れるけど。ありがとう、ライラ。
僕も感謝してる。
そんな、感謝するのは私の方ですわ。なのに、私は皆さんに伝えられなかったことを。
ライダ、無理に話さなくても。
スレイ。
私は、ずっと後悔していたことがあるんです。
先代同士についていかなかったことだな。
私も共に行くべきだったのでは。あのお方が見出した答えに最後まで寄り添うべきだったのではないか。
そうしてたらあんな結果にならなかったんじゃないか。そういうことか。
まさに後悔の典型的な形ね。
はい、全くその通りですわ。
けどわかるよ、その気持ち。
あの事件を体験した時、僕たちですら干渉できない歯がゆさを感じた。共に旅をしたライラはなおさらだろう。
先代同士いい人っぽかったしね。
ああ、同志の使命を本当に真摯に受け止めてるように感じた。
同志として正しい道を歩む、常にそうあろうとしていました。自分を押し殺してでも。
その結果、怒りや悲しみ、絶望感が抑えきれなくなった時、最悪の形で汚れに飲み込まれてしまった。ライラはそう思ってるわけね。
で、ライラのもう一つの後悔につながると。
自分が先代同士に使命を強く意識させてしまった。だからスレイはそうなってほしくない。そんなところかしら。
ライラ、
I just realized Zavid isn't standing properly on the ground. His model is floating in the air. Shouldn't have made the model stand on the staircase part.
Mibo, mo, hora.
Yeah, shikashi.
Baka, baka.
バーカバーカ。
キューン。
ライラ、言いたいことわかるよね。
はい、仲間は支え合うものですわね。
そういうこと。
分かってたつもりだったのに。
心配しすぎるのは信頼してないとも言えるか。
もっと任せて、もっと頼ってって感じ。
楽しいのは自分で、面倒なのは仲間に丸投げ。これよ。
なんか違うけど、まあオッケ
ー。ありがとう。これは力が。
By our powers combined. I am Captain Idiot.
なっていたのが自分の気持ちだと気づかないなんて。皆さん、聞いてくださってありがとう。胸に仕えていたものが晴れた気がしますわ。
ああ、なんか俺もそんな気分。
ありがとう、ロゼさん。
俺も礼を言うよ、ロゼ。ありがとう。
お。
つってもまあ、男は意地張っちまうけどね。
別に。
男ってめんどくさいね。
バカなだけ。
そういうこと。
もういいよ、バカでも意地っ張りでも。
行こう。
はい。本当にこの出会いに感謝いたします。
Yeah, there you go. Lila learned her second mystic art.And apparently there's one more scene we can see at the inn if we rest there. Let's see if it's true.
特訓か、ミクリオ。
特訓？何のことだ？
そっか。にしても長い旅になったよな。出発の時は思いもしなかった。
覚えてるか、伊豆地を出た時のこと。
忘れるわけないだろ、あんなに輝いてた世界をさ。
今はどう見えるだろう。
どうだろうな。
見てみないか。伊豆地に行って。
そうだな、行ってみるか。
Yep, I think that was it. And that means we now go back to here. Elysia. Okay, yep. Exclamation point, here we come. Right, so these scenes you can only see after you defeat Heldalf. Because you get Lila and Mikleo's second Mystic Arts, which, yeah, you can use. I guess you can use in the post game, but you can use it in New Game Plus as well.
やっぱり広かったな。世界はまだ早いんじゃないか。言い切るのは早いって散々旅をしただろう。そうだな。けど天陰見聞録にある火を吹く山もまだ見てない。 北にあるっていう氷でできた大地も、その向こうにだってきっと世界は広がってる。ものすごい困難もね、もちろんな。けどそれはなんとかしようぜ。まったく呆れて物が言えないよ。あれ、なんか用があったんじゃないのか。どうだったかな、忘れた。適当だな。
And there you go, his second Mystic Art. So that's it. This is the end of the game. For me at least. We've completed the story, and now the only thing left is Alicia's story in the DLC, which I will be playing. And then after that, I'll go into Tales of Berseria. So, I'm gonna cut this episode here. If you've enjoyed the video, why not leave a like and a comment down below? Subscribe to my channel to see more related content. And as always, I'll see you in the next one, or the next series. And this is Infy, blasting off.